everything. It was formed, but they didn't expect what kind of world they were expecting.
Yeah, also when I understand everything, that in ear, that those flying, so that I just like to scream. And that always sun light being can see that eye. 루선이는 뭐라고 그래? 루선. 바로 증발된 거라기 때문에 물 뿌려주는 거죠.
There is an eye duct here where the certain amount of water being kept there, and if the water evaporates because of the dryness of the air here, then it eventually provides more moisture into your eye.
눈은 몰라, 눈 자체는 물질은 몰라.
But the material themselves, material itself consists of the eyeballs, don't know. But certain, some force knew that I would need more water. When you look at your nostril, why there are certain amount of hair there? Women women, hair inside of nose, women's is rather small or, you know, thin. But man has more because they have to work. They have to do labor, so they have to deal with a lot of dust and all kind of screening.
귀에도 참 남자들은 수염이 나서 수염이. 수염이 안 하고 들어가서 참그 참 내리게 움직이면 나가게 돼. 움직이면 참 그들 내가서 코딱지를 참 내리게 돼 있다. 이 귀딱지로 나오고.
Even when you look at human, the structure of human ear, unlike women's, man's ears have more hairs, which is standing outward, so that when you move your face or your body, whatever tries to come into your ear, this hair will block them and push them out.
이게 hair는 몰랐지만 다 알았다는 거야.
Of course, the hair within your nostril didn't know about this world, what kind of world they expect, but some concepts.
눈썹은 이렇게 해서 얼마나 좋겠나, 이게.
What about this eyebrow? Suppose this eyebrow stands vertically like this.
벌써 비가 올 줄 알게 돼 다 방어선을 만들었어.
But somebody knew that there will be rainfall. So in order to stop the water from here, right above the eyeball, is located here.
자, 여기 금. 금 없는 사람에서 세양 사람이.
What about this facial line here? Nobody. Anybody has
짐승에게,
face without
짐승에게 그게 있어, 짐승에게.
When you look at the animals, do all animals have this kind of facial line here?
있어 없어?
No, yes.
No.
어떤 비가 오면 저 머리카락 다 얻어 흘러내린 거야, 이게. 그러나 이 사람 이걸 이것이 비가 오면 어떻게 되나? 이거 와가지고 이거 저 넓어져 가지고 넓어져가 이리 흘러내리지 이렇게 되면 어떻게 되나?
Suppose you are standing in the rain now. The water may drop this way and goes bypass this way, like this, not going into your mouth directly. Then,
피나는 땀, 땀, 땀.
Father is talking about sweat. Suppose your sweat always go into your mouth, you constantly have to keep spitting.
자, 기도 말이야, 기도 말이. 이게 뒤집어지면 어떡하냐고, 뒤집어지. 왜 이게 앞으로 향해서?
What about the shape of your ears? Why shaping this way, facing this way, instead of having upside down and facing the other way around?
소리는 앞으로 올 줄 알고 이것도 산맥이 세시대 서생장소 큰 화음이 돼서 빙 돌아가게 돼.
Because somebody knew that the sound will approach from forward, so it tries to collect this way. Also, there is a kind of loop here inside, three different layers like a mountain.
그래서 전부 화음이 돼 돌게 되는.
As the sound travels from outside of your ears, inside your ear, it goes around the loop like this. That way, it is what do you call it? Defined. 자, and becomes
선이,
recognizable sound.
선이 이르는 것이 이 깍구리 이게 어떻게 되가 나 깍구로.
What about moving of your hand with five fingers? Why not moving the other way around, like this?
어떻게 되는 거야 이거? 잡으래.
In order to have this the combination between
전부 보더라도 이 물질은 몰랐다 몰랐지만 보지 않는 이 컨셉은 다 알았다는 거야.
Whatever, whichever way we look, The material itself didn't know what's going to, what was going to happen, but there was concept about this knowledge.
얼굴 매일같이 여러분 얼굴 씻으면 생각하는 이야 우주가 여기다 들어있구만 이렇게 이렇게.
So each morning when you wash your face, you have to think, wow, the entire universe is here.
여기 이 골 안에 보이지 않는 게 뭐야? 보이지 않는 게.
What is inside of this head?
네.
The brain. You have brain.
브레인 보여?
Can you see your own brain?
여기 전부 연결돼, 코 전부 연결돼 있다고.
But this all five senses are connected to your brain.
자, 이거 한번 꽉 잡아라, 꽉 잡아라, 꽉 잡아라.
Hold your nose tightly.
입 다물고.
And close your mouth.
잡으라고.
And blow air out as hard as you can.
귀로도 나오고 눈으로도 나오고 다 나온다. 코로 나오고.
Then you will hear the air leaking through ears and. And the eyes everywhere.
다 통일되어 있다고.
So in other words, eventually they are all connected.
사람하고 사람은 사람끼리 통일된 사람하고 원수하고 안 통한다고.
Again, what Father is saying is in the, among the same species, between man and woman, woman and man, they are in a way connected. Not man and monkey. No evolution theory between man and monkey, but man and man and woman.
땅을 보고 걸어다니고 땅을 보고.
Monkey walks looking down. Ground.
그 땅을 보고 사람은 남자는 평수평상 이상 남다른 이제 이렇게.
But that's the way man walks. Looking up.
하늘 보고.
Looking heaven.
그 남자는 훌륭한 남자는 가슴을 펴고 이렇게 걷는 거다.
So people say.
45도. 여자는 말이 여자는 전부 다 땅을 보고 가는 거다.
Woman rather walks looking down the ground, whereas why, like macho man always put their chest out first and looking up, not never down.
여자는 체스가 이게 무겁기 때문에 자연히 이렇게 들어가 이게.
There's a reason. Woman has something heavy here. That's why they go rather this way.
할머니들하고 말이야 남자들하고 누가 틈이 보는 분들 여자들이 많아 보라고 해보라고.
Well, experimented. When you watch your grandparents getting aged, see between grandfather and grandmother, who starts walking down, looking down away first?
Man, you can't down. 이렇게 세상을 팔팔팔 봐. 아들 딸 모터를 팔팔팔팔팔.
Therefore, it's natural that for a grandma, woman, since they are walking down and looking at the ground, they always. Look after things at home and garden and this and that, or relating to wherever they, whatever they can see. Whereas men always look up, so they deal with rather something big and outward.
땅을 바라보고 남자는 이런 얘기 크기 되지 말이야. 전부 다 하늘 보고 땅 바라보면 그게 크게 안 생긴다고.
So therefore, by doing so, between man and woman, husband and wife, it creates natural poles, two poles. If both man and woman look down this way or look up this way, doesn't create that.
그래서 여자는 앉아서 공중에서 앉아 살았다 앉아 앉아 살았다. 여자는 앉아 공중에 쿠션을 여기다 앉아 살았다.
그래,
아, 예. Also, I need mother sometimes. Yeah. Another way of interpreting this is since women have larger hips than the man. They prefer sitting down to standing.
그래서 이 살이 많아 살이 여자들.
More fat here.
왜? 애기들 뱃렘 말이야. 이 재장 창고에.
This is like a storage space for your babies.
그 때문에 앉아서 살이 앉아서. 여자가 나가도록 되면 앉는다기야.
So therefore, women are to live sitting down more than standing. If woman goes out and go overbound, you know, over boundary.
자, 남자들은 말이야. 남자들은 아기를 앉아가지고 그 시간에 공주가 이게 배가 아파. 한 시간.
남자가 앉아있으면요?
남자가 아기를 앉아가지고 한 시간 앉아가지고 공주가 배가 아프다고.
So if a man, husband carries baby more than one hour and sitting down, since man's hip bones are not really developed, not much fat there, they feel pain.
여자는 몇 시간 앉아도 이거 크기 때 빼가 가늘고 살이 크기 때문에 쿠션이 여기 때문에 몇 시간 간다.
But mother's case, usually, even if you sit down on your hip with a baby, Your hip bones are small, but the fat around the hip bones are so thick that you don't.
So soft, it cushion.
Which creates a cushion there.
That's true. Okay. 여자 그 어머니 무릎을 좋아하는 아이들이 애들 공들이.
That's why.
남자 좋아.
Babies, children always wanna sit and lay down on the lap of mom.
하셔. 저도 쿠션도 좋고.
And also, babies always wanna touch something soft. So when they drink milk, they always touch mommy's breast.
이런 거 좋아.
And also, mommy has better cushion than daddy.
아이들 저 침대라도 그냥 쿠션 올라가 전부 다 이러잖아.
It's like when you raise children, you know, small children, 3, 2, 4, 5 children, they always jump on the bed and just do like what do you call jumping up and down because of the cushion. The spring is inside there. So.
여자들은 전부 다 관찰만 해. 아기들 지켜야 돼. 남자들이 아기를 지키면 안 돼.
So therefore, mothers are to take care of the babies, not fathers.
아기 입을 것, 먹을 것, 다 여자들 챙겨야 되지, 남자가
챙겨야 되더라. That's why usually mother takes care of everything, the clothes and food and blankets.
서양의 문제가 여자들이 말이야. 집에 들어서 같이 해라, 선걸질 해라, 물을 만들고 해라, 참 다 그 리콜라지를 말하고 있더라. 아니야.
In Western world, the so-called woman right sometimes is misunderstood such a way that, well, between husband and wife, we should have an equal right. So, if I do dishwashing morning time, husband, you do in the evening times after supper. No, not that kind of equalization.
North Pole, South Pole,
there should be a distinction between North Pole and South Pole.
그래, 센터가 뭐냐면 family.
애들
많이, 남자도 있고 여자들 많이 센터.
So, with having many children, it can create many different directions there.
센터, 센터는 많아.
Center.
더 많아 많이 된다고.
We should have many to create the center there.
그래, 애기들 많이 가는 게 좋아, 잘 가는 게 좋아.
So which way do you want? Do you want to have many children or just one or two?
Many. Why? 어째서?
Why?
여자들이 남자를 지배하기 위해서는 애기들을 길러가지고 심정적으로 애기를 그 남자도 키우고 여자를 키우기 때문에 전부 다 어렸을부터 저 클 때까지 이 여자들은 전부 다 알기 때문에 남자를 앉아가지고 컨트롤할 수 있다. 컨트롤할 수 있는 교제들이에요. 교제.
The secret is here for the mothers, wives, how to control husbands, man. Just make sure you have many children and keep raising them and build artistic relationship with all those children. Then eventually, naturally, you will be able to control your husbands. Because husband will be connected to your children, and that way he will become one of them that you will look take care of, or so you will be able to control.
Hmm? Big man.
So children are
growing up, bright children, attraction. Heart world, that long, everything that, pride, personality. Do you understand? High, low, and wide one, everything. You fix every corner you can make horizontal. Do you understand? Good training. So the man, the king, human king, this is the tiger, how can you control it? 그 전부 다 그 컨트롤 하기 위한 교육이 가정을 해버렸다.
So,
그러니까 문제가 생기는 거야.
Training ground of you know, dealing with your husband properly, principal way is your family. Father used the word control, but not the you know, the wrong way, but to build the harmony in your family.
남자가 참 고약한 남자가 있다고. 그러면 우리 아들 딸은 고약한 나, 아버지 닮아서 고약한 아들 딸 태어나라기야. 태어난다는 게 틀리면.
If husband is a kind of the bad person, you know, evil, bad person, then the children from this husband will be born as bad and evil.
그래. 그러면 그저 아버지 닮은 걸 루젠블한 화다 루젠블할 그 써니든가 애기 마음만 잘 키움으로 말미암아 전부 다 아버지를 열애할 수 있다는 거예요.
Oh, we are not talking about evil, but let's say your husband has a kind of uncontrollable temper. Then your son, now between you and your husband, now your son is born, your daughter is born, then these children must be resembling your husband, because the seed is from your husband. Now, As you learn how to deal with these particular children, dealing with their temper and characters, then you will learn how to deal with your husband.
그 때문에 아기를 말이야 열두 사람 이상 나가서 길러야 된 말이야 추나 추등 사지기를 다 맞추는 사람이 열두 사람 다 있는 알아? 도양도 그 세양도 그렇잖아.
When we look at the human beings, there are roughly 12 different kinds of people in terms of their personality or character, like representing 12 different directions, both in the Orient and the West. Therefore, if you have 12 children and you raise them properly, dealing with all these different characters and personalities, you will become a more rounded person.
저 녀석은 우리 아들 몇째 우리 동네 이장이라는 몇째 아들 같다. 또 그 다 군수라는 것은 몇째 아들 같다. 저 종로 같은 녀석은 그 누구였다. 참담한
As you live your life,
저 동네 전부 수습할 수 있는 거예요.
So, suppose, you encounter different people, like a mayor of your town. Oh, he resembles my third son's character. So I know how to deal with my third son, so I can deal with this person in this way. And another one, like your neighbor. Oh, that one is like my last 12th daughter personality. So I can deal with him. This kind of all, you know, the different ways of dealing with people.
많은 자식을 키우는 부모는 악해질 수 없다는 거예요.
So therefore, those parents who have many children and raised many children cannot become evil.
Cannot become evil이 뭐야? 자기 내성. 자기 자기 만들어 evil이야.
What was the meaning of evil? Just a total self-centered way of life. Doing, thinking, everything is self-centered.
뭐와 이불 가이 뭐와 bad 이불 만드는
그래 more self-centered is more evil
그 열두 사람 말 맞추면 추나 추나 변하는데 어떻게 알았고 변하면 사실상 얼마나 복잡해 그걸 다 마음 맞추기 때문에 하나님 나를 막은다는 거야
so as you raise your 12 children you deal with 12 different kinds of personalities and different way of doing things and characters you know all kind of the difficulties and struggles you will deal with. By doing so, eventually you will come to resemble God.
예를 들어서 30이 하루에 360일.
30이 뭡니까?
30일.
한 달에 30일.
12달에서 우리가 360일.
Suppose you have 12 children at home, and in order to
이건 뭐 양력을 하겠네요. 이건 음력을 하겠네요. 360일.
In order to raise these 12 children properly every day, 30 days a month, 12 months a year, that means it'll come out 360 days, or 360 ways of dealing with. So when you look at the lunar calendar, 1 year is 360 days, whereas solar calendar has 365 days.
지금
Because this axis is slightly slanted this way, not 90 degrees.
알겠어? 그러면 여기 하루하루를 중심한 거 연결돼 있는데 이걸 얼마나 복잡해서 360일 세야지 12도 다 드러나는 거야.
So in every single day, in other words, you are dealing with all these 360 different aspects or you know different situations.
자, 그래서 내가 앉아 살려면 세계 사람이 별의별 사람이다 내 주거든 세계.
So if you sit down one place, all sorts of and kinds of people in the world, I hear you are dealing with.
자, 그 사람이 oh, my king, my queen. 그래 저 찬양할 수 있는 사람들은 다 좋아하고 다 위해준다.
So if anybody comes forward and says, my queen and my king and they proclaims like that you should be able to please them and offer what you have to please them you have to serve them you have to invest yourself for the sake of to them and give whatever you have
그래, 가정에 들어가지가 가정에 들어가지고 왜 어머니가 참, 아버지를 누나 가정은 어머니가 왕이냐
in our family why in a way mother is the master of the house sometimes
queen
of the house
그래서 애기 열 사람이 들어서 학교가 다 뛰어다니면서 아버지 찾는 사람 봤어?
So suppose you have 10 children at home they are all young age then when they come home from the school Whom do they run to first? Mommy or daddy?
대답을 하고 미국에서
살아. Answer.
마미가 뭐야, 마미가? 맴맴맴맴맴맴맴맴맴.
Mommy comes from that, 맴맴.
맴맴맴맴맴맴맴맴 마미. 밥이란 밥, 밥, 밥.
And that means food, food.
마음대로, 마음대로 먹어도 좋다는 거예요. 어머니 그렇지 않아?
So, I can eat freely as I want. My mom is like that. I can deal with my mom.
아침, 점심, 저녁 전부 다 밥 먹을 때마다 어머니 생각한다는
거예요. So each time, you know, the three meals a day, each time, the babies think of mom, mother.
이제 아버지는 중앙에서 자기는 둘이 짝패에서 돌아가지만 320으로 돌아가지만 아버지는 중앙에서 저보다 높고 저보다 오메가 가지고 고리가 많아.
It's like a father in the family, in each family, stands in the center position, and the mother and the babies, they are totally becoming one, and they go around the father and make a circle. Like this.
So 높고, father, 높고 and, 거리가 있어.
Yeah, father's position is higher and have some distance between mommy and baby unit.
아버지가 전해가지고 막 제가 똥싸가지고 전부 다 이래가지고 뭐 아버지가 어떻게 되나? Suppose 센터가 어떻게 되나?
Father has to do all this, the diaper change and giving a bath to child and feeding food each time. Then there's
센터가 없어 센터, 너 센터. Then this America doesn't have the center. Who is center? Woman is center. 없어졌다. Children get down, hell. Upside down, they get down, hell. America family. How can they make it horizontal ways? And settlement center post. 이러면 전 폐하신 데가 폐하신 밸런스 위에서 잘 벗은다고 그랬는데.